A peaceful city with a glorious history. This is Mysuru, in the South Indian state of Karnataka. The city is famous for thin threads of fabric, globally in demand for its extraordinary sheen, known as Mysore silk. There is yet another thread from Mysuru that is making its presence felt across the world. These wires of molybdenum and tungsten are 5 times thinner than the human hair. Today, they play a vital part in several cutting-edge applications, from medical science to space technology. And it is all happening here at Plansee India. Plansee India is a part of a global company founded in 1921 in Reutte, Austria, and represented in 28 countries. Supriya Salian is the Managing Director of Plansee India.
The history of the company goes back to 1987, when three friends got together to start Wolfratech Private Limited, a company manufacturing tungsten and molybdenum wires, at that time predominantly for the lighting industry. In 2010, Wolfratech was acquired by the Austrian multinational Plansee High Performance Materials, and since then, there's been no looking back.
Plansee is an expert in components made from molybdenum, tungsten, tantalum and niobium. Where regular metals reach their limits, these refractory metals, alloys and composite materials from Plansee come into play. To manufacture these products with high precision, Plansee India is equipped with the latest infrastructure, production technologies, equipment, capacities and a skilled workforce. Plansee's wire drawing facility is one of the largest and most modern of its kind in the world. Made here are some of the finest wires, black or electro-polished, accurate in size, strength, and straightness. These wires or even sheets can be stranded, pressed or formed in different shapes into products like coils, evaporation boats, heaters or rods. Plansee adapts machining methods to the special properties of its materials. This enables the company to produce complex components and shapes. High-temperature materials require special joining technologies, spot laser welding, electron beam welding, and brazing are used at the site in India to achieve joining. Before manufacturing, design engineers at Plansee work diligently to create product specifications and drawings using the latest tools. When it comes to quality, Plansee makes no compromise. Every part that ships out is carefully inspected, recorded and packed.
At Plansee, our strong corporate values have always shaped our culture. They are the solid foundation on which we build our relationships with each other, with our partners and our communities.
Plansee is strongly committed to its employees and believes in investing in their health and safety. The employees in return bring zeal and enthusiasm to work, seen in its vibrant culture and sports activities. Social responsibility is a commitment. In a country like India, Plansee understands the importance of education in nurturing the younger generation. It has been an eventful journey for Plansee in India and the world. It is a journey that began over a century ago in Austria and continues into a technology-driven future. Plansee, strong metals, strong products.